will continue to grow in importance. So data science as we know it is only about 5 or 6 years old. It's barely a child. You know, in the next 10 years, we're gonna see data science mature into something, you know, much bigger and more impactful than it is today.
So. Kalau di Indonesia, menurut saya 10 tahun lagi juga harusnya bisa catch up sama luar negeri dan harusnya bisa apa ya, lebih wow lagi lah. Soalnya Indonesia tuh populasinya banyak. Startup-startupnya juga sekarang gila, mungkin bisa jutaan lah ya kalau kasarnya. Dan harusnya sih karena datanya banyak, harusnya data science semakin berkembang, makin masuk wilayah-wilayah yang kita nggak kepikiran sebelumnya gitu loh.
I would love to see this event expand by 2 times tomorrow. I think that there are a lot more people that we can educate and bring into the community. People who are still afraid and wonder like, oh, can I really be a data scientist? Can I be working with data? I've never been trained. But you know, this community is exactly the place for people like that. This is a place that encourages newcomers, that encourages education and self-learning. And so we should see this event grow by 2 times next year.
The prospects of the data science field in Indonesia is extremely promising, considering that it's a very large country with platforms such as ours that involve, you know, all kinds of different walks of life, from drivers to restaurant partners to merchants that are accepting our wallet, to theaters, you know, people buying movie tickets, our integrations with, you know, various e-commerce partners.